Oh, fuck it, right. Fucking alive, yep. Back here again. Why the fuck do we keep on doing this shit, man? It's in the chat queue, you fucking donkey. Go on socials, man. Right, guys, let me pop my pills, you know. Right. I don't even know who's racing today. Some new people. I've never fucking seen in my life. But all that matters is, Antlab's still here, so. Can one of you just go out on track, for fuck's sake? Don't make my life any harder than it has to be. Right, Uber's gone out on track. Is that fucking Hayden? Who is Hayden? No offense, mate. Oh, and Gaffo's in, right. Gaffo's gonna fucking wipe the floor with all your cunts. Fucking hell, I ain't done this in a while. So, I believe the Drivers' Championship is wrapped up, you know, well done. Jackie. I think if you check the standings. Standings. Right, Ferrari or Red Bull could win today. No, well, actually, Red Bull need to score points and then they win. We're at both Red Bull drivers racing. No, it's just Jackie. So, if Jackie wins, Red Bull take the constructors. Anything else, Ferrari win. So, yeah. All right, whose lap is this? Fucking Hayden. Oh, what the fuck happened to Essence? Right. Go on, Hayden. Right. Lots of people have binned it into the wall. Right. Oh, I need to reset the track. Well, that's not allowed. They want on that. Oh, and there's the man, Myth the Legend. Fucking get us in. Get us in TV pod. Who the fuck is that? Absolute donkey. Okay. Everyone's struggling, Jesus Christ. I mean, Hayden's on all that, but the reset to track, so I'm not doing fucking. conducting an incident report by Captain Office. And Hayden sets at 1:36 for 2. It's a new fastest lap of the race. Daryl's on a lap. To prove that Haas proud. Never seen this guy in my life, so I don't know how good he is. Oh, and Hayden spins it straight after. Me and Goss actually on the lap. I think it's just back to it, right. Daryl's actually on a good lap, let's watch him. Looking to get some. The power isn't going through, right? Oh, and he's fucking. Oh, he's binned it on the last turn. Jesus Christ. I thought we only got this stuff from Antlab. That being. He's on a lap. Me and God. Me and God's gonna go pole here. Traditional pole. There you go. Me and God. Hayden's in the pits. The man, the myth, the legend, Dan Lad. What? Come on, Dan Lad. He can get. Oh. Fucking Dan Lad's gone pole. Right, Gaffo, no one actually cares. Right. You're just a massive sweat. You stink of your mum's fucking elbow grease. Right, there you go, he's on pole. Probably can win. Now, return to the tier. Here too. Daryl's on a fucking another lap. No, he's not. That would have been better than this one anyway. Yeah. Alright, everyone's on their out laps. We've just got his pits. Is Antlab going into the pits? No, he's not. Classic Antlab. Right. Essence is on about that. Right, who's this? Jackie's still in the fucking garage. He's fucked it. Who's this? Right. Oh, they got Kingsman on the lap. Do you think you get copyrighted for playing stuff? Oh, fuck it, I'm gonna put some songs. I'm gonna do some karaoke. Last fucking stream. Where the fuck is my Alexis here? Right. Right, there you go. We can have some songs. Oh, Kingsman, he's actually driven a lap. And he goes. Gaffer, your shit, mate. SP, what professional pole? Essence has binned it. Daryl's not on the lap. Oh, Q's binned it. Out lap. This is fucking CTCR, what can I say? Oh, Hayden's binned it. Can't reset track, mate. Read the rules. Since he's on that, oh, I don't know. Daryl's. Don't know either. Right, the real question is Jackie is out. Okay, and that's what we really fucking matter. So. I don't care what anyone says, it's my fucking stream, so we're listening. Why the fuck are you racing? Each has been miles above everyone else, to be honest. It's just insane. It's too Magnus racing. This is so crazy. But they don't understand. And he goes pole. Well, mate. Right, fucking hell. Right, right, Q's got a firefighter to a penalty. Q's been disqualified. Daryl's been disqualified. Jesus Christ. What fuck happened there? Well, they're starting from back of the
grid. I'll be fucking invaded. Yeah.
He's actually doing it with that. Well, fucking we'll watch Gaffo for a bit. Kinson's done it. But are these the last that people can get? Right, yeah, these are the last that people can get in, so better if they've got something fucking good. Or, you know. Because when this sun goes down. Oh, Gaffo's coming for vengeance. If he wins in the first race back, everyone from Tier 2 should be held captive. Prisoner of War. Hayden's seat, Bennett. Go on, Gaffo. Go on, my friend. He's gone purple. Right, he's gonna have to fucking smash it. Go on, Gaffo. Break. Onto the final straight, and he goes. P1. Kingston, he can't do anything. Jackie, invalidated. And I can't improve. S is actually, he's actually going to put in a lap here. Won't be on pole. But could. No. No, he can't. He's safe. He's sick. Me and God. Pushing, pushing, pushing. And that is Gaffo on pole. Me and God. Moves up 2-4. And Gaffo's got a 5-0 penalty. How the fuck has that happened? But pause the music. Well, that's bullshit. How's he hit? What's his antler? Well, Gaffo's doing donuts, but he's got a 5-phase grid. So, why are we still going on? What the fuck is happening here? What is actually going on? Is it broken? Gaffo, you need to finish all that, mate. I think it's broken like that. You idiot. There you go. Right. You've got a 5-phase grid somehow, so... Whoever this got noodle man is, shut the fuck up. I know how to control my screen, mate. Behave. Gaffo's got 5-phase grid, so it's Jackie on pole. Kingsman in third. Me and God in four. No. Kingsman in second. Me and God in... For third, Excellence has left. Rest up. Well, there you go.
There was no fucking invite. They just turned up. They came to my house unexpected, bust down the door. They slapped my mother across the face. I said, hot chocolate, now slave. I felt very offended and black.
What the fuck have I just seen? I'm pissed.
Felt very offended.
Well, we're, you know, doing something. Wait for players 10 seconds later. Noodle man, can you honestly shut the fuck up? Oh, and it's a formation lap, guys.
Gave my mum a cheeky right hook as well, Mike Tyson the bitch. Gave my mum a cheeky right hook as well, Mike Tyson the bitch. Yeah, but you've got to be looking at the star quality. And do they have that star quality? We need to be assessing that situation, you know.
It's how you do it in the army, isn't it?
Max, darling. It wasn't really an invite. We invited ourselves.
They invited me.
No, no, me and Eric.
There wasn't a fucking invite.
Dan.
Yeah, basically, that's exactly what happened.
I reckon at the end of the day, if the king don't win versus Daniel, I reckon she'd happen. Because, you know, you've got her star power. Like, he might be good, he might do connects, but I reckon she could just fucking take him.
Now, but that's the thing. Danny still needs to fight Zayna. That's going to put her on the map, you know? Right. What's it? Yeah, Jackie on pole. Fucking. All we care about is Gaffo at this point. Right. If Jackie wins, Red Bull take the constructors. Why do we even care? It's a fucking online racing league, sorry. This means absolutely nothing. Right, come on. Ease, there you go. If Ant Labs wins, I'm going to leak my bank details, I'd say. It's pretty good compromise for everyone. Well, he's like that. There you go. There's the pit stop stretches. Oh, it's 29 lap. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, and we're starting. Oh! No. I mean, Anna Tyson, how long away we go? And Jackie gets a good start. Oh, there was almost contact. Why the fuck is Gaffer in here too? Because he does what he wants. Right, there you go. Oh, there's a bollard going missing. You need to get the stuff out. Oh, Daryl up 3 places. No. Wait, Essence is... Oh yeah, because he got kicked out. Ant Lab, P3, absolute baller. You know, Jackie just doing what Jackie does. Oh. Getting a bit close there. Daryl, what? Oh. I couldn't even fucking overtake him. Gaffo. Oh, it's Gaffo. Gaffo's lot. Gaffo is fucking awful. I've been saying it from the start. Why is he hosting? Why is he running this server? Oh, no, he's not. Oh, and who's that? Hayden's binned it. Oh, well. And Daryl's binned it. Nearly hit someone. Ant-Lab's already pit it. No, oh, shit. Oh, unlucky. What on Ant Lab? Well on Jackie, you can go, mate. It's a bit wide from Keith, a bit wide from Daryl. Oh, and Gaffo sending a move up the inside. Q, looking to defend. And Gaffo's ahead. Q, looking very hasty. You know, in that rear wing. Oh, no, cannot make a move. Jackie with a new fast after the race. DRS has now been activated. So. This is for these guys. Hayden's binned it again. Well, oh, Gaffo's sliding around there. Can't absolute rails. Things were now DRS. It's activated. Right, Jackie. Weaving a little bit. Is he going to make a move? Is he going to send a lunge? No. Fucking pussy. If you didn't get that exit curb there, because I had a good run down here, but too far now. Oh, and Hayden's DNF didn't fit home. Wait, it's Q's got a head. Let's go, Q. Go on, Gaffo. Can I take over a driver? Well, I can't. That's really boring. Oh, and that's got a penalty, you know. Traditions. Everyone's gone wide there. Oh, and hit the back of Q, and everyone's gone spinning. Well, and Gaffer's somehow in third. Everyone just ran there. And the safety car's out. For fuck's sake. Why do I do this? This isn't good for my mental health. We know, Key, we know.
My name's Dan, and this is my first drink of the night.
Hello, my name's Dan. I don't have a drink anymore, but this is not a drink.
Hi, Joel. Can I have a nap with you guys?
Safety car, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go for a fucking piss. I'll come back. No, no. I was finished. Oh, we restart, yes? Okay. Right, to how Tarl's so far behind, for fuck's sake. But it Gaffo reminds me. Here's who's good. Fucking good driving quality. Oh, no. Still got penalty. Look at that cinematic masterpiece. Two Williams fighting out. Oh, getting close. Could touch. No. I think that was a safe driver. See all the cars come through. Jack Cabana sets a new fastest lap and he's now out of the DRS range that Kingsman wants. Oh, he's tier 1 driver next season. This is just... Need to go for the pass, easy. Oh, Gappo's in the lead. Oh, and there's a safety car. Well, I don't know. Dash, you've got a 3 second time penalty. Oh no. Oh. Gappo, just win this race, and then, you know, all things can be restored. I'm not racing tomorrow, so, oh well. Where is it? Tier 1 attendance. Yeah, I'm a big fat X. I fuck to me, lads. I don't know if I can do this. Who the fuck said that? Gaffo, you can. Stop being a bitch. And there you go, the racing again. Oh, someone's spun apparently. Rest up, me and God. Oh, and the key's spun. Service. Do I get that banned if I end it right now? Might just do it. No, and there's a safety car. Fuck's sake, man. Well, Gaffo's in the pit, so that means Kingsbury takes the lead. Really halfway through as well, fuck yeah.
Shopping, work it! Work it, work it!
There's a safety car in. Oh, the safety car's in, right, Kingsman, fucking, don't be a retard. Right, go on, Kingsman. Woohoo! And break. At the moment, Jackie and Red Bull are not winning the championship. What's the fucking point of me doing No Nick November, then, you cunts?
No Nick November, then, you... No.
Right, I'm going. If something happens, then, oh no. You know, whatever. Here's what it is. Shine the broadcast. Oh, you fucking pricks are still watching it.